In my 20s, I didn't do much. I went to an underground skate park in D.C. called Fight Club.
I went bankrupt. Hardest hit in the country.
This guy made us pay to get
it. And he got a deal.
This was a place where you could come hang out, watch skateboarding, listen to bands, and hang out with your friends. Everyone at Fight Club played a part to make this underground skate park such a big part of DC history.
Hey, say hi!
Hey, this is my reality TV.
We all tried to capture a little piece of it with cameras, video cameras, art, sketches, music, skating, and memories. This is my version.
I'm a fucking slave.
The party I attended at Fight Club was on September 7th of 2007. I had heard about the party from my sister's boyfriend, who was a local skater in DC. All they had was this mini half pipe out in the courtyard, but people skated it. What's a party without a live band? Just like every other entertainment establishment, Fight Club had its own house band. That band was called The Points. Here I met female skater Steph Murdoch.
Very cool.
And DC local skater Lane. Thank you. A great party. The next time I was to come to Fight Club was New Year's Eve, 2007. At this point in time, they had built ramps in the biggest part of the building.
Knocks at your door, only to become society. told you in 2008.
Because tonight is awesome!
What did you accomplish in the year 2007?
Absolutely nothing!
Damn,
and that
right.
is what every fucking person should strive for. 2007 was the best year of my life, I must say. That's awesome, I gotta go.
That New Year's Eve party was awesome. The next party I attended was 4th of July, 2008.
This is Stephanie at the control center
forecasting the weather.
You're more a human being. When you die, dust your bones will bring back to the earth. Your body will go and how good the life can you end up.
Yeah.
Incredible burrito. It's a first for everything. A thirst for everything. And a first for everything.
Thank you.
Fourth of July party was awesome, but nothing could compare to all the great costumes I saw at Fight Club DC's Halloween party in 2008.
Buy yourself, fight for the scraps, get every little bit. Why you're trapped, bust up the imbeciles, wait for the fight. Go miss in your grave, give up the fight. Freedom is a valor aside of the day. Does it have a life you got willing to pay? A million gallons leaking.
Is this on?
Yes.
Directly in? Yo, basically just live each moment, you know what I'm saying? It's corny, but it's real. Like, live each and every moment, like, as it comes. You know, because you never know when it's that last, you see what I'm saying? That last, like, you out of here. So just like, just vibe, man. Just live each thing. Meet new experiences, do new things, meet new people, you know what I mean? And then that's about it. Love and peace.
Folks, my whole Fight Club DC experience packed into 30 minutes. That just goes to show you, this is how we party on the East Coast. Keep it real, Washington, DC. I'm out.
please me.